Yep.
Everywhere, but some places. Got my foot on the valve. Something. Big piece of wood. There's actually a lot more water here than we thought. You know? Which is good. And explains why the fish hadn't died. Okay. So I don't think I can get out there too much further. What do you think? So what I'm noticing is there's at least 2 foot of muck, 18 inches to 2 foot of muck on the bottom before I get a good hard base, because I can feel the mud, and then I mar up about 18 inches, a foot or 18 inches, Like right now, I mean, my foot is on the bottom. But then it goes all the way down. This pond is definitely over my head. Whenever it's full, no doubt. That muck ain't no joke, though.
You want me to stop recording?
Seriously, that muck. I'm going down in it a lot.